Well, hey guys, everyone's been wanting to see this thing move, so let's get her out, get her cleaned up a little bit, and let's take her for a little drive. Look at it shine now. All right, maybe it just knocked the dirt off it, but it's better than it was. She runs, she moves. It's no rocket ship, which we all knew that. But she cleaned up pretty good. I mean, it is what it is. Didn't really want to take it down the rock roads too bad today. It's pretty dusty. Not that I'm worried about getting it dirty, but this way you guys can see it. If there's something you guys want me to show you, just put a comment down below. I know you've all seen this, but I'll kind of take a little time and go over some of the stuff. I know some of you want to see some stuff, some people don't, but it's just whatever trips your trigger, I guess. Here you can see all the frame rust jacking going on this whole thing. All down it. Bottom side as well. This side's not split out on top yet. Bottom side now. It's just warped pretty good. Snyder Tank Corp. I couldn't tell you if these are the original tank or not. I got the one on the other side's different. Yeah, I'll go inside here in a little bit. Alright, I'm just going to try to keep this video a little shorter for you guys, and like I said, if there's something you want to see, let me know. So you can see there's where it was stretched. It's actually broke there. It's cracked there. Really no saving this back half, but like you guys said, reverse section on it and go to town. This tank's different. Got a custom old fuel cap, IH cab pump. It's a hot one in here today. I think I can bake some cookies. Plug your ears. Well, I think I'm gonna end it off here. Got her cleaned up, took her for a little drive, got her warmed up. I think I'm gonna put her back in the shed, and I appreciate you guys watching. Let me know if there's anything you got to say. Hey, I appreciate it. We'll catch you on the next one.